Money Matters. Today is your last chance to file your taxes or request an extension without facing a penalty. And Louisiana's Department of Revenue is having some problems with their website. The department says a network connectivity issue has affected all applications on the Louisiana Taxpayer Access Point portal. This includes Louisiana File Online, tax management applications, and the Frontline Workers application.